here.
Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't turn the little lights on in a second. To get up on the concrete. Do it.
Going right.
We get to practice early.
We're going to go, no, turn left. Okay. Make sure that's moving.
$4.10.
Okay. They didn't give you, oh, you didn't receive?
I didn't match it, I guess.
See, I think you and I are on the same, I think you can go by my gas gauge. Because I took two.
Mine's two even.
Yeah, you're two even. I am two. I'm 2.066.
Wow.
So we're burning about the same.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Now where we came from, we're going straight.
Oh.
No.
No, we gotta go right.
That's correct. Yeah, I was looking at my GPS wrong.
I think if we go straight, we're going to Whataburger.
Alrighty.
Come on, fearless leader. It smells good, I can tell you that.
Texas. I would make a joke, but my wife would cuss at me.
2.99.
Well, I got 3.1. I was getting 39 and a half. That's not bad. 39 and a half miles a gallon.
No, not at 75 miles an hour.
Mm-hmm. That's right. Moving right along. So you got a chip?
I thought I did, but it moved. Look at that, had all that stuff got up.
Yeah.
I thought I did.
Yeah, it was pretty rough truck. All right, I think I'm going to bring my bike over so we can, or we may just pull them up here. Yeah. We'll do that. Yeah, me too. Oops, sorry. So, get back later.
He is in a timber made for work.
Yeah,
he is in a timber made for work.
I'm turning it off.
Yeah, I kept thinking, we ain't gone very far. Or it just seems like we ain't gone very far.
I don't know it.
And then I looked, I did my mileage deal, and went, oh my goodness.
Yeah.
We've gone almost as far as we did yesterday.
That's right. Yeah. Yeah, we went 200, and we went
210 yesterday.
210. We've already done that. About,
we're almost 400.
All right, so we are, let's see, where are we? We're about 100 miles from Cleburne.
Yeah.
We've stopped at a Bucky's.
We're about 10 miles west of Temple.
10 miles west of Temple. We'll talk more about it later.
So here we are. This is the day two. We have traveled to Cleburne, Texas, to Cleburne State Park. We did something like 320 miles today. We pulled out of Brush Creek Lodge in Pleasanton about 2:30 this morning, and it took us a while. We had to stop several times and walk around. And so we got here about 11 o'clock this morning. And we didn't really want to be on the road quite that long because it's hot. It was already 101 on my little thermometer on my motorcycle. That's hotter than I wanted it to be before we got here. But we have come to Cleburne State Park, and it is just a really nice area. I'm going to turn the camera around here where you can see our cabin. And it's just a little basic cabin, and they say there is running water. I'm going to show that to you. So yeah, we got some clothes drying here. Here's the running water. Says our cabin is a limited use cabin. It comes with running water and electricity. There's the running water. All right, so here is the cabin. I'll leave the door open for a minute. It's just a nice little place. It's fairly new, but got bunks there for us to sleep. And then here's the most important thing. The water may be on the outside, but the AC is on the inside.
Amen.
And that's all that matters. This was how I cook lunch, and it's how I cook supper, that little portable stove there. And this is our kitchen table, our study table. And that is
all about it. It's a really nice place.
The only downside to this is that to go to the restroom, let me turn it around here where you can see behind me. That road behind me, you have to follow it on around. There's actually another road further up there. And you'd have to follow that all the way around to get to the community shower and bathroom. And you may have noticed, I hadn't shaved. I didn't care. Maybe later. So, there's our lodging for the night. Our plan is, believe it or not, yesterday, we got in bed about 5:30. I was asleep, literally, by 5:30, but we got up very early this morning. So our plan is, we're probably going to sleep fairly soon and get up about as early tomorrow. And because we want to leave and drive as much in the cool and in the dark as possible, we're going to be meeting Joshua at Terrell, Texas, at Bucky's, and then heading on into Wilburton. So it's about another 300-mile day tomorrow. And I will talk to you then.